So yeah, once again, this is private testing. This is not the actual game. Okay, so that's why this is not the actual game. We're doing private testing. We are having fun. We're doing some testing for altruism. Out of here. Okay, he's done with my crap. Hey, how you doing? Oh, do you have a healer on our team? Someone's healed. Oh boy. This might be a match that we have to win. Yay! Thank you. I go that way. I can't. They're close to left of me. Zing dong! Uh-oh. Yo, Mr. Nightfire, what's up?
Oh, do you have to start pushing when I have to go to work? Oh, it's hot.
But I've been streaming, Mr. Nightfire. Rude. The gator hugs. Yo, what's up? So right now we're actually doing a private testing with Dead by Daylight. I've been selected to participate. Oh boy. So right now I'm playing the game completely vanilla, aka no perks, no add-ons, no items, no offerings, nothing. So that goes for everyone in the match moment. So this is fun. We should have about 2 or 3 gens done. Once this gen is done, there should be another gen in talk. Sure. If everything's correct. Okay, go. Oh, I messed up. Rude. We got another pallet! Yay! Hey, how you doing? On someone else, please. Okay, he left. Oh, thank God. Oh, boy.
Wow, so no perks at all, and man, he was bullying you.
I know he was bullying me. Why are you bullying me, bruh? Why are you bullying me? That's fine. I mean, that's part of it. This is it would have been a lot more toxic if I had a fast life. Yay, we did it. There we go. I'm trying to moonwalk. It's a bit hard because you have to time it just right on how to like twirl. Oh wait, this rain's done. What am I doing? Actually no. Let me see if there's a chest down here. Cause I can open up chests, but oh no. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were coming for me. No, no, I'm running. Wait, don't you dare say you're coming towards me. Okay, oh, thank God. Okay, he's not coming towards me. I was like, you better not be coming for me. Silhouette or anything going on. Is there a chest up here? Damn it, no. Rude. I do not like open area. Thank God. No! Zeke, no!
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Sorry, Zeke. I know. I'm sorry. I can't rescue you. Oh, I feel so bad. I don't want to do that, but it's part of the style that I have to play. It's the rules that I have to play. Chat, you didn't see that. You didn't see that, chat. Oops. Oof. No! I'm trying to quickly and fastly get my thing done. Like this. I'm trying to get these gens done as fast as I can without messing up. Oof. Yeah, as soon as I'm on the hook, I'm just gonna try to 4% it.
Oh.
about.
What? Oh, yeah, I can't do that until he until he closes the hatch. I can't escape from the hatch. Oh no, no. Damn it. Thank you. my darling, oh my darling, please go away. This sucks. Why won't you go away? Outrageous, leave me alone. I don't want to play this game no more. Oh man, yeah. Eh, it is what it is. GG, yeah. Bro. GG. Yeah. Hey. Yuppie now? You happy? Hey. Oh my god. Dang it, that was this close. I found the hat, but sadly, I'm surprised he didn't close the hatch. Because this would have ended such a longer time ago if he just closed the hatch.